This photo shoot was really exciting. I've always wanted to shoot on a sport bike.
It's a 2001 Honda CBR 929. It's what's called an Arion Racing Edition, just a limited production vehicle. I think it'll complement her in a photo really well.
We're going for a Jessica Simpson kind of photo shoot. She was on Maxim before. She's hot. I'm hoping I can pull it off. So, Nick, be afraid. The outfits I wore today on the bike is not something I would be wearing riding the bike at home. Feet. It's hard to be sexy in heels, man. I think it was really fun, you know, got to get a little bit of my funk in there. I think the fans will appreciate seeing what I'm interested in, and they're going to really see, whoa, I didn't know Victoria rode a bike. Next time they do a Torque Part 2, Victoria should be in it. There's a lot of stuff that people don't know about, and I'm not going to give it away now because you're going to have to stay tuned to find out more.